Hands up.
Wait!
Watch it, you're good. You just watch it.
Come on.
Hey, watch it. Watch it. Left leg.
Yeah.
Ryan.
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't leave 30. Don't leave them open. Go home. Good job.
Shooting the ball, right? And the reason why we stayed in the game. Very good shooting today, Tay. Really appreciate that. Awesome. Woo! All right. Again, guys, you have to understand, you guys get so hard on yourselves if you guys don't play like amazingly, individually. Your teammates are there to support you if you need it. You guys gotta stop doing that. Get out of your heads and just play. You're gonna make mistakes. You're gonna mess up. Nobody's perfect. But if I look at you and you guys look like you don't want to go and you guys can't go, I can't play you. Because what's going to happen is you're going to make a small mistake and you guys are going to make it a big deal. And it's really not that big a deal. You guys have to understand. You guys have to stay mentally present. It doesn't matter what happens in the game. As long as you maintain your mentality and you continue to be there for your teammates, you guys continue to play. You guys are way too hard on yourselves. Way too hard on yourselves. For no reason. You guys lost. Big deal. It happens. But you guys have to stay in the moment. Stay present mentally. Because if you guys stay present mentally, physically is going to come as well. You guys can rally around each other. But if you guys are had your heads down, heads in your shirts, heads in your jerseys, it's infectious. And then everybody sees you're down. And then it drags the morale down. So guys, understand what I'm saying. Stay present. You're going to mess up. It's okay. What you do after you mess up is going to be the tell. That's what I'm saying? Yes? Stay confident. You guys are a really good basketball team. You made some middle mistakes today. Small mistakes could have turned the game around for us. Both games. Some of the shooting shots that we got, again, we got the shots we wanted, they just didn't fall. The free throw line, we had some trouble. Two games. Make those free throw games different. Make those open jump shots, games are different. So again, understand what I'm saying. You guys are going to make them jump. Make up for it on defense. You're going to get a turnover. Make up for it on rebound. Right? Understand. Stay present. Your physical will follow if you guys stay mentally. Make sense?
Sure.
Good job, guys. Let's go. Good job. Okay, guys. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Come back on Monday. Try it again. Tuesday. Yep. Monday, Wednesday. And then we got Monday, Wednesday. We got a tournament. And then we got Reno. All right. Tighten up. For Reno, yeah?
Coach.
Stay ready. I love the way you guys are moving the ball. Very good. Work on three, film at 6, 1, 2, 3.
What? 5, 6. Traveling.